I have abandoned the Laser Cups project, but it didn't feel right to just delete all the footage I've gathered since the last video. So I'll just loosely slap some clips together to wrap up this attempt, and then we can move on to an all-new machine. Here I'm printing some test patterns to determine the capabilities of the machine, right after I finished it in the last video. The boards I used in these tests were all best before 2008 and given to me for free, so no resources wasted. First problem, the beam is not round. When I scan across the entire area and only move in Y direction on the outer edges, it doesn't matter, but it kind of bothers me anyway. Next problem, speed. This is the highest reliable speed setting I found, and it takes about 3 seconds for one line. Covering an entire Eurocard like this would take 50 minutes. Totally unacceptable. One way to improve speed while maintaining reliability is to disable microstepping. And I can only reiterate, the hardware of this Cordenbus machine is great. You can just take the pull-up resistor R8 and rotate it to turn it into a pull-down resistor and disable microstepping on the X-axis. That way I got good speeds of 1000 mm per minute without losing steps. But then another component started acting up. Looks like the rise or fall time of the constant current source is too long. But I did the math and we are not even close to the capabilities of the semiconductors I used there. Maybe it's that crude last-minute low-pass filter. I didn't investigate any further. Because the laser diode is also not ideal. It's too powerful. Everything above 5% duty cycle roasted the photosensitive layer on the PCBs. In the next machine I'll probably try a 405 nanometer Blu-ray laser. However, there was one experiment I wanted to try with the powerful laser, melting toner dust directly to a board. Have a guess how well that worked out? Not at all. In conclusion, I'd say that the chances for this to work out are very good. It just needs a bit more tinkering. Feel free to subscribe if you want to see an update about this.